A very good morning, dear students. Today we will start our Act 4, Scene 1, which took place in Venice, Court of Justice. Before explaining the Scene 1, I will tell you a short summary of the scene. That in this scene, actually, there is Antonio, Shylock, Bassanio, Gracchino, Salerio, and many other people. And who is there? Because Antonio has taken a loan of some thousand of ducats from Shylock, and he is unable to pay him. That's why Shylock has pleaded his case in the court. So they all are gathered over here to hear the hearings of the justice or the judge. So now Duke is the word which has a meaning judge. So Duke word is in Roman language. So he is telling what is Antonio here? He is telling means that is Antonio here or not? So Antonio is getting ready. So please your grace means yes, my lord, I am here. I am already here. So Duke is telling to him, I am sorry for thee. Thou art come to answer a stone adversary, an inhuman wretch, incapable of pity, void and empty from any dram of mercy. So Duke is telling to him, I'm very really sorry for you, Antonio, and you have come here to defend yourself against a very hard stone-hearted man. Who's a stone-hearted enemy or man? Shylock. So he's very inhuman, rich, and without pity. He's totally lacking of mercy. So what can I do now in case I cannot do anything? I cannot help you. I cannot defend you. So whatever will be the decision of the or the judgment of the court, so for that only we have to go. So Antonio is ready to accept his mistakes and whatever he has done. Antonio is telling here, I have heard your grace hath ten great pain to qualify his rigorous course, but since he stands upright out of his envy reach, I do oppose my patience to his fury. Means he is telling Antonio, I have heard so many times your grace that you are taking great pain to moderate the harsh legal proceedings, but Shylock remains obstinate, and since there are no legal method to save me from his clutches, from his enmity, so I shall suffer his anger with patience. I am ready for all these things. I am prepared to face his cruelty and anger with a calm spirit. So now Duke is telling to him, go one and call the Jew in the court. Who is the Jew here? Shylock. So Duke is telling to one of his attendant that go from here and call the Shylock into the court. Salerio is telling, he is ready at the door. He comes, my lord. So Salerio is telling, my lord, he came here. He is already here standing at the door. So now there is an entry of Shylock. Shylock is a Jew, which I told you earlier also. So now Duke is telling, make room and let him stand before our face, Shylock. The world thinks and I think so too, that thou be led this fashion of thy malice to the last hour of act, and then 'tis thought that show thy mercy and remorse more strange. He's telling, be prepared all of you and ready the room and let all stand before me. Shylock, everyone thinks that I also think, whatever you think, let's continue our proceedings, and you don't show your cruelty to the last moment. Then all of a sudden you will show mercy and repentance. He's telling to, means Duke is telling to Shylock over here. Then Duke is saying, then is thy strange apparent cruelty, and where thou now exacts the penalty.